allegedly tricked passengers into buying fake tickets and kept the cash for himself, of course. Authorities say that John Davey, a 29-year veteran of NJ Transit, allegedly put signs reading no cash on ticket vending machines at the New Brunswick station. He then sold the forged tickets to cash-paying customers when they came to the ticket counter. Well, officials say the tickets were printed on authentic agency ticket stock that he allegedly stole from the train station.
Very involved.
Yes, he was.
Allegedly. All right, 6